Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome to Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog, also known as Sonic 06 and Sonic Next Gen. Yes, I'm really playing this game. It's got a bad reputation, of course. But from what I've played, it's not that terrible, but I'm not that far into the game, so I really don't know. But it's definitely glitchy. And, of course, the loading times really suck in this game, so I'm going to be cutting those out.
It's all right. We give thanks for the blessed flames. May we always continue to have peace. Son of Soliana, guide and watch over us with your eternal light.
Pleasure to meet you at last, Princess of Soliana. I am Dr. Eggman. I've come here to obtain the secret of the Flames of Disaster from you, and to take the miracle gems that are the key to its secret, the Chaos Emerald. Now, Princess, this way, please.
Pretty snazzy performance there.
Hmm? It can't
be. I'm Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog!
Not that irritating hedgehog again! Attack!
I finally found him. The Iblis Trigger.
Why are you helping me?
No special reason.
Sonic!
I'm afraid our little game ends now.
I've got it! And don't worry, I'll rescue you!
I know.
It's only a matter of time before it's mine. Until then, you can hold on to it for me.
Thank you.
Alright. Collect information about Dr. Eggman. Okay. Sounds like a plan. Anyway, for this video, I think I cut out about 2 minutes of loading time. So it's really bad. This game has horrible loading time, so I'm gonna be cutting almost all of it out.
Sonic!
Tails! Long time no see!
I'm glad you're here. I heard that you tried to save their princess from Dr. Eggman. You're going to rescue her, aren't you? Let me help. I may not know what Eggman's up to, but it can't be a good thing.
Okay, with your help, this should be a piece of cake.
I'll do my best.
Okay. Now, before we could even go to the first level, we have to talk to some old guy. I thought it was that guy, but no, it's a different old guy, because they all look the same. Can't go over here, because these guards are blocking the area, and there's an invisible wall. There's a medal, might as well collect that. I swear, I thought this was the same old guy I needed to talk to. You'll see in a few seconds that the old guy that looks exactly like this old guy right here. Anyway, the old guy that I'm supposed to talk to, is gonna give me some special shoes or something, so. Yeah, he's right here, next to the store. See, it's the same old guy. I thought, that's kinda dumb how they all look the same, but anyway. It's gonna give us the shoes and we're gonna try them on. And then we have to run through rings. This isn't that hard, it's kinda pointless. I don't know why we need to do this. But anyway, it's really quick though. Run around. I'll throw all the rings. There we go. Alright. Over here, and then we got one last set of rings after this set, right here. Hit the spring and go through all of them. While I made this look really, really hard, it's not hard. I'm blaming the little bit of lag I had. But when I did it without trying to record, I did it on my first try, so it's not as hard as it looks. I just was sucking really bad. Anyway, there we go. Completed. Now, we get the shoes to keep, and later in the game, we can buy some Chaos Emeralds or stones or whatever. They do different special effects to Sonic, but I haven't gotten that far yet. So I'll be probably showing those off later when I can buy them and stuff, but they're not available at the beginning of the game. C rank, oh well. All you need is 100 rings anyway, so no matter how bad you do, you got enough to continue in the game. At least it's not that glitchy. Anyway, let's talk to this guy right here. Buy the light chip that allows us to do the light speed dash, you know, with rings and stuff, so. Anyway, we need that light chip so we can get to the first level. Which is right here. All I gotta do is go over here and press X. I like how I went sideways so it glitched out right there at the end. Anyway, Tails just died. But anyway, we're going to be into the first level then in the next video. GNR fans, all the time left. See you all in the next video.